Hello, good morning students. Today I start class 7, subject SST, unit civics, chapter 7, institutional representation of democracy. इस chapter से पहले भी कुछ दिया गया है. आज इस video में कुछ terminology है, main points हैं, जिस points पर कुछ focus किया गया है. इन सभी points को आप सभी student study करेंगे. जैसे पहला है, universal adult franchise. The voting right for all the adult citizens of the country, irrespective of their gender, caste, community or economic status. Dusra topic hai, election commission, the body which conduct free and fair election in the country. Third hai, ballot paper, a slip of paper with a proper format used to register a vote. Agla hai, constituency, a group of voters in a specified area who elect a representative to legislative body. अगला है manifesto, public declaration of policy and aim specifically one issue before an election by political party. Next है petition, the producer for challenging the result of a parliament election. Next है bi-party, a political system where more than two political party exist. Next, multi-party, a political system where more than two political party exist. Next है coalition government, a government formed by two or more political party, none of which has individually own majority of seat in the election. इस तरह ये कई topics पर जो है focus किया गया है, इसे आप सभी student स्टडी करेंगे. थैंक यू. धन्यवाद.